The next chemical property for period 3 elements is the reaction with water. Sodium reacts vigorously with water. To form sodium hydroxide and hydrogen gas. In order to balance the equation, we add the two before sodium, water, and sodium hydroxide. As for magnesium, a similar reaction occurs. Now for this reaction, to balance the equation, we just add a 2 before water. Aluminium does not react with cold water. Or even steam, due to the presence of an oxide coating that prevents any reaction. Now, when aluminium is left in the air, it quickly reacts with oxygen to form aluminium oxide. The aluminium oxide coats the aluminium, preventing any reaction. Is how you balance the equation. This oxide coats the metal and prevents any reaction. Nonetheless, at temperatures above 700 degrees Celsius, aluminium can react with steam. Because it cannot react with water, aluminium is preferred in making cooking vessels such as cooking pans and sufurias. In general, for metals, sodium is the most reactive, followed by magnesium, and finally, aluminium. As for the non-metals, they do not displace hydrogen from water. Therefore, silicon, phosphorus, and sulfur do not react with water. Chlorine, however, has an exception. It can react with water, or it dissolves in water to form chlorine water. As we had discussed before, chlorine water is a mixture of hydrochloric acid and chloric 1 acid.